Hello, friends! Imagine that you could go on Mars. Would that be a good idea? Yes, because Mars is the closest planet to Earth. If you planned carefully, it will take you about 8 months to go to Mars. Mars is in many ways very similar to Earth. A day on Mars is almost as long as a day on Earth. It has 24 hours and 38 minutes. Mars has a thin atmosphere that is made out of carbon dioxide, the same gas that we breathe out. A portable oxygen generator that converts carbon dioxide into oxygen will be useful to replenish your oxygen supplies. We know there is water on Mars, but we don't know if that is drinkable, so take a water filter with you just to be sure. Water is essential for life. When you land, you will feel different, you will bounce. And that is because the gravity on Mars is 3 times weaker than the gravity on Earth. When you land, you will see why Mars is called the red planet, because the ground is covered with a red dust that is made of iron oxide. On Earth, we call this rust. On Mars, once you are out of food and snacks, you should be looking into some farming. So bring some seeds and start farming on Mars. So do you think you are ready to go on Mars now? Sure. So Miss Andrea has prepared a nice kit for you, and next I'm going to explain you how to pack like an astronaut. First, we need to start thinking about the essential items we need to pack for our trip. The essential items are the ones that are going to help us survive in harsh conditions. And other items are as important. These items are going to keep you entertained during the 8 months long trip. So for astronauts, physical condition is very important. Physical condition is affected by light gravity. It has an effect on their bones, but also because of the solitude, mental health is very important as well. So you will need to pack some things to keep you entertained, like games or music or a musical instrument or any hobby that you like. This paper represents the items you need to put into your suitcase. Cut all the squares, and then you are gonna label only 12 squares with the items you need to take on your trip. I've cut all the square pieces, and then you have to try to fit them within the area of the suitcase, like that, okay? And once you have them there, I recommend you to glue them. So this is how my suitcase looks like. Next, you're gonna go down the list and you are gonna write the names of the items you need to pack. Tablet, food, drinks. Just put whatever you would like to have on your trip on here. This is how my suitcase looks like, with all the items, all the 12 squares that fit within the perimeter of my suitcase. To fold it, you are gonna start from the top and fold it in like that. You see there is a scored line here. Next, you are gonna go over this one. These are the sides of the case and same like this and same like this. Next, look at these tabs. You're gonna bring them in here, and then the wall of the suitcase folds over. Take a piece of tape and tape it into place here. So this is a little bit of tape that I'm gonna put in here to hold it. This is the other side of the suitcase. You put the tabs in and then you bring the wall of the side of the suitcase over. And here's how it looks like. Another piece of tape. And you hold it into place like that. This is the other part of the suitcase. You're gonna fold in. And here's from the side. All right. And then here it goes all the way in. And here you have a little slot where you can completely close your case. All right. And you will also find a little handle in your kit that it looks like that, and you just need to fold it in two like that, and then that the handle, you are gonna slide it into the slot here. And here you go. This is your astronaut suitcase ready to go on Mars. Yay! Good job! I hope you enjoyed your little kit. And don't forget to read some books about Mars. They are very interesting and you will find lots of other additional facts about the mission to Mars. See you next time. Bye-bye!